Lars Helge Birkeland, Norway, fifth place in the men's sprint in Holmenkollen. That's the best Norwegian result of the week so far. You shot clean, you were fast. You must be pleased with today.
Yeah, very pleased. It's a perfect race for me, and I'm very happy to do this in front of the home crowd.
But what happened with Norway this week? It was a deep team, and I'm sure the crowd would have liked to have seen a few more podiums or a few podiums.
Yeah, of course. We missed Svensson and Bjørndalen, and that's a little bit disappointing, but I'm still happy today. So.
Are you going to run in the relay tomorrow?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
It's a good chance tomorrow. How do you rate it? How do you think Norway will do here?
Yeah, we'll just try to attack and hopefully we'll be in the front of the race.
Lars Helge, congratulations today. Well done.
Thank you.